Straight, very regimented, right? But on Friday night, after like the third bucket of moonshine, the guys would loosen up a little bit, right? And so would the rhythm. So then it would swing a little bit more, and we'll talk about what this thing called swing means a bit later. So then it would be when the still when I'm playing that round. Yeah. Around like I'm energized buzzing. But the vibe is that this was when the traditions of European harmony, European instruments met the African influences of rhythm, right? So people describe this as the birthplace of jazz, or that is the first instance of true American music where cultures came together and formed something new.